is the one-way sign and the Walter Street sign.
You can see there's no way I'm going walking in those floodwaters now. It's gotten a lot wider.
In fact, the park is pretty much awash all the way along its length.